Welcome to Root TV. I'm going to introduce you guys to a new friend of the show. His name's Captain Dave. We're here at CZW in Voorhees, New Jersey. I'm eating some tangy fruit snacks. Without any further ado, I now introduce you to the man, the myth, the legend, Captain Dave. We'll be right back with Captain Dave of the Captain Dave's podcast show.
The tournament of death, he won the CZW heavyweight title from the one, the only Black Cheese, and he was part with TV Ready, along with Allie and Braston Sutter.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen of Root TV, I'd like to introduce you to a very good friend of mine. His name is Captain Dave. Captain Dave of the Captain Dave's Corner podcast on Facebook. Captain Dave, tell him a little bit about yourself and where we're at tonight.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Captain Dave, and I'm from the Captain's Corner podcast show. I'm based out of Philadelphia, New Jersey region, and I'm from Pennsauk, New Jersey. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the CZW New Heights of 2018, bringing you Matt Action, and it's going to bring you the best of professional wrestling.
I was working with Dot Diamonds at Devastation University, they call it the DWF and look for wrestling before Aaron CCW, when DWF was folded. And
just gotta say, I love Captain Dave. He's the man. I've been, you know, seeing him at shows for years and years and years. And I always wanted to ask you, why do they call you the captain? Why do they call you the captain?
Well, I decided to call myself the captain because The manager, like Captain Lou Albano, who does the manager.
Legend, Captain Lou.
The legend, Captain Lou Albano.
Oh, yeah, legend. I love Captain Lou. And you were having a good night here at CZW. You pan around, you see the ring over there.
And so with that, tonight, this is the Bulldozer's final death match round between he and the big scare Dan O'Hare. Like they say, it's not just goodbye, this is see you later. By Matt Tremont, the Bulldozer.
But where can they find you, by the way, Dave? If they want to find you on the internet, where do they look?
You can find me on Facebook page. Look me up in my group page called the Captain Dave Wrestling Network. And at that, you can find me where all the videos
are. Find me there.
And subscribe me on the Captain Dave Wrestling Network for bringing you all that. The wrestling and wrestling videos, and the old time wrestling, the Lucha Libre, death match,
Gordon Soley.
Like Gordon Soley.
All right,
like
that. Real quick, Word Association Wrestling number one, Joey Janela. What first thing coming to your mind? Joey Janela.
I would say Joey Janela. Not only that, he is a bad, bad boy. I'm just telling you. Joey Janela.
All right, next one, Matt Riddle.
Matt Riddle, he is other coming for the NXT. He is phenomenal.
All right, next up, the Fabulous Moolah.
Fabulous Moolah, she's one of the great women wrestling, but God rest her soul.
Rest in peace, Moolah, if you're up there. Cheers, Moolah. Here's a fun Cool Ranch Doritos.
Cool Ranch Doritos, another fine competitor, and just with that thing.
All right, up next we got, oh God, I know you don't like this guy. Donald Trump. How's the Captain Dave? I gotta censor that now. We got kids watching.
Screw Trump here. Yeah, because a lot of people don't like Donald Trump, and so with that, he will be impeached sooner than later.
You're gone, buddy. Mueller, what's his name? Mueller? Mueller's coming for you.
That's right. Robin Mueller, he's going to take him down there. He'll be American hero.
Yeah, Sturgeon knows about that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, my friend up in heaven, Whack Packer Hogan, Kevin Hogan.
Whack Packer Kevin Hogan, if you were here, buddy, You haven't missed a one great show, and this is a tribute to the Bulldozer Matt Tremont leaving CZW for good.
Yeah, Whack Packer was a Root TV fan. Rest in peace. So be there.
All right. Yeah, and I'm out of here.
The fans are lining up. They're getting ready. They're getting pumped up. And we're bringing the very best of professional wrestling like Noah in the Philadelphia, New Jersey region. So tonight, get set.
Gordon Soley.
The one, the best play-by-play man of all time, the Dean of Professional Wrestling. God rest his soul, and it's over tonight, and I'm following your footsteps here, brother.
Yeah, I'm Gordon Soley here on the Mothership PBS. Yeah.
You can do it too, right?
And at this time with that, I'm Gordon Soley. I'm the Mothership of the Championship Wrestling from Florida. Have a great night,
Gordon
everybody.
Gordon Soley, Jean-Paul Levesque. All right, one more. Oh, two more. Chainsaw Joe Gacy.
Joe Gacy, he is the man who could get the job done that are here tonight. And so with that, now he's got the monkey off his back. Now ready for war with Kid Osborne.
All right, I love you, Joe. Joe's my buddy. We both went to Delcy High School, by the way. Milk Duds.
The thing about Milk Duds, another thing about the Milk Duds, I mean, so with that.
They're a tasty treat.
So you get the Milk Duds, you can find it in any convenience store that you want.
All right, thank you, Dave.
Thank you very much.
I'll see you real soon.
Thank you.
All right, and cheers.
Thank you so much, man, Dave.
Captain Dave. Find him on Facebook.
Now you can find me on Facebook page. You can add me as a friend request. Look me up, Dave Spieler, and you can find me on the Captain Dave of Wrestling Network 24 hours, 7 days a week.
Link in the bio. Captain Dave, everybody. Captain Dave. There he is. Legend.
Captain Dave, yeah.
Whew. Oh, he can cut a promo. That boy can cut a promo. Whew.